After 11 exhausting months in the United States, the Rebbe is now about to head back to Riga, and a farewell gathering is being held at the home of Reb Chaim Zalman Kramer. The closest rabbis, donors, and friends are here. Rabbi Rifkin, Rabbi Kazanovsky, Rabbi Jacobson, the hosts, the Kramers,
Mrs. Elka Kramer, the matriarch, wife of the late Michel’e Kramer. The Rebbe. The host, Chazak, helps the Rebbe to his chair.
That's Rabbi Mendel Lakshin at the right, an office of Agudas Chabad.
In the last 11 months, the Rebbe visited several major U.S. cities, including Philadelphia, Baltimore, Chicago, Milwaukee, Detroit, St. Louis, Boston, and even the White House in Washington, D.C. Sam Kramer, the MC. The famous Chassid Rav David Shifrin. The spotlight of the camera is very bright. A few years ago, as part of the My Encounter with the Rebbe project, Milton Kramer, a son of Chazak, reminisced about this event.
My uncle, Sam Kramer, was a camera buff, and he took pictures of silent movies. And those are the movies that we turned over to Lubavitch, and it's part of the record. Well, I was actually 10 years old. And my father, you know, he gave me a nudge. He said, Michel’e, zing, zing, zing. And that's what happened. All the Panay of Manhattan were there, New York, well-known rabbis and also well-known lay leaders. Because my uncles, you know, were pretty well-known as a supporter of the Lubavitch and also as an Orthodox family.
During the trip, the Rebbe wrote a letter to his daughter, Debitza Chayamushka, and her husband, the Rebbe. He writes, "The trip, thank God, has caused a tremendous awakening for Yiddishkeit, and it's bringing practical results. The work here in America is a bit like at home, in Russia, awakening the people. I am very pleased about this, more than pleased. Amongst the American youth, there are many very good, very refined individuals, straightforward people who are able to absorb. They yearn to hear warm words. With God's help, tens of thousands of Americans can be brought to Torah Yiddishkeit.